Location Services Solutions use geographic and position data to provide information to users, identifying the physical whereabouts and tracking of personnel, vehicles, and other assets. They can locate a responder, not just a vehicle, regardless of where they are, and without any verbal input. In today's environment, public safety tracks responder location using a wide assortment of options, all with varying degrees of accuracy, effectiveness, and automation, from handwritten maps to smartphone applications. Using location services to locate individual first responders can be absolutely critical in terms of personnel safety and accountability, improved response times, and enhanced operational effectiveness. Personnel safety and accountability is paramount during incidents such as a building fire. In urban canyons, where multiple high-rise buildings are concentrated in a metro area, the accuracy of a common GPS technology may be limited. With location-based services, incident commanders need the ability to pinpoint a specific building and know the floor level and location of individual responders inside the structure. They can track movement, direction, speed, and orientation, and help effectively guide responders or rescue teams to an exit or safety if they become disoriented, air supply runs low, or evacuation becomes necessary. Bringing personnel, hoses, and other equipment up flights of stairs is difficult, and going to an incorrect floor can lose valuable time. Once inside, 3D location accuracy combined with a mapping solution can provide additional details such as floor levels and specific rooms on that floor. Walls, dead ends, structural collapse, extreme fire conditions, and low visibility can cause responders to lose orientation navigating inside structures. This can easily occur within smaller single-story buildings and is further complicated in multi-story or high-rise structures. Even a short delay caused by lack of location information or location inaccuracy can potentially have catastrophic outcomes. During events involving large or dense crowd conditions, like sporting events, holiday celebrations, and community activities, location-based services can be invaluable. Law enforcement units assigned to the event frequently report medical emergencies within the crowd. Dispatchers must identify the closest available EMS crew that can quickly reach the scene. Incident locations in large crowds don't typically have a clear-cut address for responders to quickly locate. Personnel rely on the best location description provided by the dispatchers or other responders requesting assistance. When seconds can change the patient outcome during a medical emergency, dispatchers and responders need a more accurate location tool to improve response times. Active assailant incidents are a rapidly evolving situation and frequently involve multiple agencies responding simultaneously and include many unknowns. Responders from multiple agencies must navigate rapidly and effectively while maintaining an awareness of other responders' locations and any threats, so they can safely and tactically address the threat and extract injured victims. Multiple 911 callers may be providing emergency communication centers with location information for an assailant or injured persons. Location services tools help dispatchers, supervisors, commanders, and individual responders view accurate locations for other responders and document the locations of other key elements. Location services are vital for all public safety disciplines, communities of any size, and the many unique operating environments where public safety responds. In consultation with public safety, the FirstNet Authority promotes an ecosystem of products and services that serve the unique needs of first responders. Location services are a priority within our situational awareness roadmap domain. Learn more about how we plan to drive technology advancements at firstnet.gov/roadmap.